Network clone jutsu. Hey, what's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, nigga?
Hey, what's up, my ninjas? This is Anime Analyst here with a my thoughts slash overview video of the new feature in Naruto Revolution, Network Clone. So a Network Clone is basically a computerized version of your skills and basically character, how you play online in general. It's basically a clone of your playstyle that's able to challenge other Network Clones and other random people online. So you could be randomly playing World Tournament mode on single player, and someone's Network Clone could just choose to attack you slash challenge you in the middle of your game. So the general logistics of this Network Clone is that you send the clone out for training, quotations, and after a minute he comes back with training points, and most likely he'll come back with a new item and battle prize depending on who you battle. And like, it's kind of a ratio, like sometimes it says you get great success and then you end up getting two items, but the more experience you get and the more training points you get, your Network Clone levels up, and that allows you to get like the next tier of items or battle prizes. So you can kind of assign different skills to your clone too, like kind of status effects. Like, kind of reminds me of Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles when you had to put those little puzzle pieces in that had status effects. So you're gonna have status effects like ability power-ups, battle action power-ups, boost growth speed, and rare item collection. So you can beef up your clone however many times you want, and the more you do that, the more chance for great success you have. Did I mention your clone is also customizable? You can change who represents your clone. So you could have a Naruto clone, you could have a Sasuke clone, you could have a Kakashi clone, and you can customize the actual accessories for your character, like what goes on their back, what goes on their waist, shit like that, their substitution item. And you can even customize when they finish on Order Ultimate Jutsu, you know, the slogan and the picture when you finish on Order Ultimate. You can also customize that with your Network Clone. So it's basically a mini version of you, a computer version of you. So on my side, I would really take a lot of time invested into my Network Clone, because I don't want this nigga going out getting smacked by other people thinking I'm buns. But you could have a real ass Network Clone just going around whooping everybody's ass, and you would basically become infamous off of your Network Clone skills. So being a skilled player in Naruto Revolution, you will clearly see that through your Network Clone. If you just some button mashing ass nigga, two button ass nigga, you gonna see your clone copy that and basically be complete garbo online. So you want to think about that before you start mashing circle, nigga. When it comes to beating other people's Network Clones, you will randomly get challenged by other people's Network Clones. If you're on an online battle, it's just gonna pop up like Network Clone appears on your screen. Or if you're at the tournament on Festival Island, like the single player, you can get challenged by someone's Network Clone. So when you beat a Network Clone, you can get stuff like Ultimate Jutsu finisher picks, you can get a player card, different player cards, you can get customizable items for your character, you can get a whole bunch of shit from defeating people's Network Clones. But I think it also depends how strong the Network Clone is, because if you beat a Network Clone that is complete ass at the game, I really don't think the game is going to reward you. But if the Network Clone is infamous for having a lot of points and all that other shit, you should be decently rewarded for your efforts. Personally, I can't wait for Network Clone. It really adds another level of depth to the game. Like, we already know this game is going for a competitive side this time, and we're getting all these other pluses from going towards that side, but there's still some little kinks in the game, but I feel like they'll be able to fix it by the time the game launches. And I can't wait to use the Network Clone, because it's kind of awesome to see a physical manifestation, in the game it's a physical manifestation of your skills, and basically see how they fare against other people. And I think you can also battle your own Network Clone, so he learns how you play, and you don't have to play against computer free battle people anymore, because I know if you're a skilled player, those are really no challenge. So your Network Clone could pick up on your weaknesses, and basically you can train with your Network Clone. since that's really a way of helping you improve your skills and basically assessing your weaknesses and improving on those notes. Well, that was me, Anime Analyst, on Network Clones. So comment down below if you're interested in Network Clones, or like what aspect of Network Clones are you interested in. Comment that down below. Leave a like if your Network Clone is going to be the strongest Network Clone ever created. And subscribe if you haven't. I'll check you guys later, man. Peace. Oh yeah, and don't get salty if my Network Clone beats y'all asses. I ain't gonna be sorry.